Spin on my dick like a bait blade, My dick get hit her like AK, These boys is back as they bases, Tie up your legs while you trippin' like, hey. Run up, get done, I say this every day, These niggas.
Yo, what is up with y'all boys? What's up, YouTube? It's y'all, why? Big TPG Psycho Gamer, you know, we back with another banger. Today I'm gonna show y'all how to put the blick on your 2K character. Now, as a lot of y'all might know, you know, if y'all watch my streams, y'all see I run around with the blick all the time. I get people asking me like 24/7, you know, hey, how you put the gun on you? How you put the strap on you, my guy, no homo? But yeah, this video just for the people who just really want to know how I put the gun on me, and how I put that strap on, no homo. But anyway, y'all just want to go to the elevator, go to ProMade. Yeah, that's located on Silver Deck. I'm clearly walking y'all through everything, you know, and honestly, like, I was one of the first people to do this jump, bro. I be doing, like, a whole lot of crazy stuff. I'm surprised. The only reason why I'm doing it this year is because, like, I never got banned for it. Okay, now, where in the fuck is the tattoo parlor at? Jesus, I need to hurry up and drop this video. I only got, like, 40 minutes. I got to edit and everything, too. Where the fuck is the... Wait. Okay, guys, we'll be right back after I find the shit. No, wait. All right, there we go. Okay. All right, bet. So, we're just going to go up in the tattoo shit. We'll go to letters and numbers. And, yeah, I'm finna click on remove tattoo to show y'all what all you got to use. These is literally all you have to use. It costs, like, how much VC is it? It's, like, 1,000 VC in total. Because, like, all these are, like, 200. So, yeah, you want to get, you don't have to get 3Ls. I just use 3Ls personally because, honestly, it worked better for me. You can, like, bare minimum, at least have 2Ls so you can do the shape of the gun. You want to get a C for the trigger, and you want to get, what the fuck is that goddamn? Shit. That goddamn upside down D. Might be a P for that motherfucker. So anyway, I'm finna show y'all. All you gotta do is get, scroll down. It's gonna be like this little squiggly A looking type thing. You want to scroll down. You want to get, This layer right here. This letter or this letter. Low key, I think this one works better, honestly. And you want to get for like the base of the gun. Alright, so I'm going to go to place tattoos. And I really don't want to mess with like the outline of my gun, because I already made my gun, so I'm just going to keep my gun right there, and I'm just going to place these to show y'all, like, where it's supposed to go. But as you can see, I got my gun, like, a little bit to the left, depending on, like, how you want to style it. You can put it to the right if you want to. It really doesn't matter. You want to click on front body, preferably around the chest part. And for this one, we gonna put this one on the back. Shit, you can't put a... Okay, we're going to put this one, like... right there on this side, because I don't want to mess with my gun. Because, like, I got it perfectly how I wanted to do it, and I didn't want to do it again, because I'm very strategic with this shit. So, you want to just size it up, and move back. You want to just size it up a little bit, press triangle to unlock the ratio, and then, press right on the analog stick to stretch it out, make it a little fatter. Press down on the analog stick to shrink it, but keep the fat size, and you press triangle to, like, lock it. So, when it's locked, that's just so you can rotate it. When you unlock it, that's just so you can, like, mess with the size difference. So, yeah, I'm gonna lay that right there. Alright, let me turn him back this way. Alright, and we're gonna put this right there on him. This is just like to show y'all how to do it. You don't have to do it, like, definitely don't do it exactly how I'm doing mine. But this is like to give y'all an idea of what y'all could do. And why in the fuck is this man keep fucking moving? I'm finna fuck everything up in this room, bro. But yeah, this is just to give y'all an idea how to do the gun. Then you take this B, you wanna size it up. And yeah, that's like that I've seen. Lock that right there. We're going to grab that B one more time. You really don't need to see, honestly. But it depends on how you want to make your gun. And boom. There you go. You got the gun. Yeah, yeah. I ain't gonna lie. Low-key look nice. Like I was thinking, what if I took the gun to the left, moved it to the right, and then took the gun on the right over to the left and, like, flip it? Like so that look like the Wild Wild West. Yeah, lame man, that bitch gonna be fine, God. But hey, appreciate y'all. Y'all came from TikTok. Appreciate y'all looking at the video. This how you get the gun. This how you get the Glock. But I'm finna, hold on, wait. I'm finna show y'all. All right. So just in case y'all can't line that B up, this is why we got the C. The C make it looks like more realistic, like the gun. The C make the gun look like way more realistic, cause you got like that double little valve looking. It kind of looks like the trigger right there. If you don't like the B, like I said, you just size it up, make the trigger smaller, and boom, that's the gun right there. It looks way better when, like, you. I know it's when you leave the tattoo shop, it look way better, but when you're in the tattoo shop, it doesn't look as good. But it still looks pretty good for a gun. Not gonna lie. But yeah, this is how you make the gun. Yeah, that's it for the video. If y'all want me to, I could make like another video on how you put the extendo, how you make the AK-47s. I know how to make like almost every type of gun up on here. It's not really hard for the most part. A lot of them aren't hard. It's just blocks. You put them together like little Legos, and they come together and they fit perfectly. But anyway, that's all for the video today. Can y'all please leave a like, comment if y'all like the video, subscribe, please, because I be streaming, don't nobody be on that bit, but my mom and my girlfriend, for this shit, I'm going through it, goddammit, but hey, y'all go ahead, hit that like, hit the notice, go ahead, turn me up in the comment section, I'm gonna be streaming, it's your boy, Big Psycho, Big TPG, we out this bitch, peace! La 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 la